Pest control experts say there is an explosion in bed bug cases here in apartments, hotels, and dorms.
Exterminators tell KETV NewsWatch 7 their workload has skyrocketed, and researchers are going to extremes to find a way to control the bugs.
Problem? They haven't found one yet. I-Team investigator Christy Anderson tonight on the bed bug battle.
Looking at all the seams.
Terminex's Bob LaChapelle is on a hunt for a persistent pest.
But you'd also have them underneath the mattress itself.
And this Omaha apartment complex had an entire building infested by bed bugs last month. And LaChapelle comes back once a week to make sure they're gone.
We are getting a lot of calls on them. We probably get anywhere from 20 to 30 calls per month.
That's a six-fold increase in Omaha houses, hotels, and dorms. What used to be just the talk of nursery rhymes is now reality. The small tick-like creatures feast on you while you sleep, and they don't care whether your house is dirty or clean. They are equal opportunity pests that can hide in even the smallest crooks and crevices.
No, it's just real tedious. Very tedious. Just hit every little crack that we can find.
Exterminators say an increase in international travel is one reason why we're seeing more bed bugs.
People going overseas and then they bring them back with them.
We're struggling.
And Barbara Ogg, an entomologist with the University of Nebraska-Lincoln Extension Service, says the bed bug of today is harder to kill.
The treatment is difficult. It's not easy to do. And we have some resistance in the bed bug population to the chemicals that are being used.
Ogg says a lot of research is taking place right now to come up with a more successful way to treat bed bugs.
You see how fast they crawl.
Ogg herself collects the bugs to use in training student housing officials and landlords, even letting the pests feed on her own arm to keep them alive.
I wanted to have some live ones to show people.
Until new treatments are on the market, Ogg believes the best way to stop the spread of bed bugs is education.
Omaha Housing Authority Director Stan Tim agrees. Tim says OHA is being proactive. It's hired two full-time pest control specialists and is busy educating residents on ways to prevent bed bugs.
We encourage residents not to take in furniture that they found off the street that had been abandoned.
So far in the last year, Tim says there have only been a handful of cases in the system's more than 2,000 units.
We don't believe that we have any major infestations. We have on occasion found a unit that had them, treated those units, but we don't believe that we have a problem.
But getting rid of bed bugs is not only difficult, it's expensive, $2,000 on average. So the fear is people won't spend the money, and the current bed bug battle will only get harder to fight.
It's going to continue to get worse before it gets better.
In Omaha, Christy Anderson, KETV NewsWatch 7.
So how can you minimize the risk of bringing bed bugs into your home? Well, experts say first, when you return from a trip, leave the suitcase in the garage. Take out your clothes there, wash them right away, then vacuum your bag. If you're staying in a hotel, ask if they've had a bed bug problem there. Pest control specialists say they should disclose that to you. When you jump into bed at night, take a close look at the sheets. Bed bugs leave small, dark spots. If you have them, you have a problem.